Sony Pictures Studios, it's America's Game.
Wheel of Fortune. Ladies and gentlemen, here are the stars of America's Game.
Hello, everyone. How are you? We've got a big crowd tonight. Thank you for joining us today.
How are you doing today?
Well, I'll take that as...
It says here...
Well, get ready for the... Contestant number one, go ahead and solve. It's time to start another toss-up round for $2,000. The category is place. Contestant number one, please solve. Are you ready to solve, contestant number three? Well, I think it's time to take our places. The contestant... Contestant number three, go ahead and take the first spin. $650. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. $650. We have one R. Well, that's a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. $650. We have one S. Don't go and spend all that at once now. $500. Yes, we have some teas. Well, that's a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. $500. No, we don't seem to have any of those. Wow, $2,500. We have one H. Well, that is a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. $700. We have one Y. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now. $650. Unfortunately, there are none on the board. If you'd like to buy a vowel, you can do that. Yes, we have some E's. You can certainly buy a vowel. We have one O. If you'd like to buy a vowel, you've got the cash, so... Yes, we have some U's. What vowel would you like? Yes, we have some I's. $600. We have one key. That's a fair bit of cash you picked up. Wow, $2,500. Yes, we have some seeds. You picked up some cash with them. Contestant number one, go ahead and solve. To be honest, I wasn't sure how you were going to solve this one. Should I keep smiling for the camera? No? Let's get this round started with the first spin. $650. We have one R. That's a lot of money you won. Yikes! Oh no! We'll have to move on to the... $600. Wow, not a single one on the board. Wild card. No, we don't seem to have any of those. $ 650. Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. Wow, not a single one on the board. Yes, we have some wives. I know you must be excited to go hop in that car and drive. $6.50. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. Get out of there! Ooh, I'm sorry. That was an unlucky spin. $500. I'm sorry, there are none on the board. If you'd like to buy a vowel, will we get any help on this? If you'd like to buy a vowel, you've got the cash. We have one E. What vowel would you like? We have one I. $700. We have one F. That's a lot of money you won there. $900. We have one N. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. $650. We have one D. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. $650. We have one L. Don't go spend that all at once now. Sure, you can buy a vowel. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. This is close. You hit big with $3,500. No, we don't seem to have any of those. Contestant number three, please solve. We have a prize round now. The winner will be... Contestant number two, why don't you go ahead and take the first spin? $900. unfortunately, there are none on... $900. We have one team. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. Are we going to make it? $700. Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. $500. We have one R. That's a fair bit of cash you picked up. It's going to be close. Incredible. We could have another $1 million winner. We have one H. Fantastic! You must be pretty happy right now. I know I would be. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. $800. We have one S. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. $650. I'm sorry, there are none on the board. Get out of there! Oh no! We'll have to move on to the next contestant. Close. Wow, not a single one on the... It's going to be close. Will we get any help on this? If you'd like to buy a vowel, yes, we have some E's. What vowel would you like? We have one A. Yes, we have some ends. Go ahead and pick up that wild card. So sorry, we need to take that back from you. If you'd like to buy a vowel, you can do that. Yes, we have some O's. Almost. start big with $3,500. We have one pass. Good job. I'm sorry. That was an unlucky spin. It's too close. Just didn't make it this time. I'm sorry. Are you ready to solve, contestant number three? You weren't doing any gambling with
us. Check out the entertainment capital of the world, the Glitz.
Are we ready for another toss-up round? The amount is $3,000. And the category is, what are you doing? Contestant number three, please solve. It sounds like you're ready to solve. Go ahead. Shall we go ahead and start the round? The category is... Here goes one last spin. I'm sorry, there are none on the board. Yes, we have some A's. Number two, your chance to solve. Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. Yes, we have some S's. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. Contestant number one, your chance to solve. Yes, we have some T's. Don't go and spend all that at once now. Contestant number two, would you like to solve? We have one J. Well, that is a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. Contestant number three, your chance to solve. Yes, we have some bees. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. Contestant number one, your chance to solve. Yes, we have some L's. No small amount of cash there to help you out. Contestant number two, your chance to solve. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. We have one F. Great job. That's quite a bit of contestant number. We have one N. Good job. Keep that going. Contestant number two, your chance to solve. Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. Yes, we have some E's. Contestant number one, your chance to solve. Do we have any of those? No. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. We have one D. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. Contestant number one, would you like to solve? I am speechless. Did you just pull that out of thin air? We're ready to start the bonus round, I think. Let's get over there. I'm going to ask you to come with me now. Events. Contestant, we will give you the typical letters R, S, T, L, N, and E. Contestant, would you please choose three consonants and a vowel? I was pretty sure you were going to get that one. Okay, time is limited, so solve the puzzle. Thank you.